the apple to the tree. I think we see life differently. 'Cause you grow taller and I fall down. And while you're standing there, I cut it off to town. To the market store, the market store, where everybody's. Sometimes they eat me right away or take me home to cook. And it's not that I'm complaining about the way we seem to be, but little tree wouldn't be there at all without me. Said the apple tree to the apple, there's a story there I think I can add to. 'Cause I grow older and you die young, and then they chopped me down and saw me in two. Chopping boards and sets of drawers and cupboards and light stands and beds and stairs and sculpted bears and houses that are grand and back there up on paper. That's the way things seem to be, but little apple, you wouldn't be there at all.
Thank you.
Without me. Said delicious to the tree and the apple consequently. I see the grandeur in both of you, but now I'm sitting here and feeling guilty too. 'Cause I like writing on your head, I like apple pie and cream. My rocking chair's my favorite thing, but not many to see. And it's not that I'm supportive of the way things are feeling, but little apple tree, what would I do without you?